don't know about you guys, but I see Ultrasabers ads everywhere. And I know that's because of cookies. And I know that's also because I don't use ad block. But nevertheless, I see their ads on YouTube a lot. I see them just all around the internet. And it'll be a banner ad that will usually showcase some of their sabers. Usually it'll be more of the mid to higher end sabers that they sell. And sometimes I'll see like the ad where it'll show a few different products that they have along with the price attached to it. So those are kind of the types of ads I see from them. I'm not sure what their advertising budget is, but Ultrasabers does seem to put some money into that. I see that more than any other company. I think I've seen maybe some Kyberlite ads somewhere. I'm not totally sure. I think Kyberlite puts some money into advertising as well. I can't really think of seeing other Saber company ads, so I would love to hear from you guys in the comment section. Do you see Ultrasabers ads all the time? Do you see ads from any other Saber companies? Yeah, let me know. Let's talk about this.